Bitcoin's about to hit a new all-time high. Right now, I am in Lugano, Switzerland, where Bitcoin is allowed for municipal payments for citizens and corporations, and a lot of businesses accept Bitcoin and Tether. I am at one of them right now, the Hotel International Alak. I'm probably butchering that, but they accept Bitcoin and Tether to stay here. Also, McDonald's down the street. You can go in there, order on the menu, and pay in Bitcoin or Tether. As Bitcoin grows, adoption of, you know, people accepting it's going to continue to grow. In my opinion, Bitcoin's like gold. You don't want to go out and spend it on McDonald's. It's something you want to save. But, you know, if you want to, you know, use Tether and stuff like that, go for it. But Bitcoin is going to go a lot higher and go a lot wider as countries adopt, corporations adopt. But right now, we are still so early. And you are going to see a lot of cities like Lugano adopt Bitcoin for payments as they have no other option as inflation continues to erode the global economy.